kids, good morning. Jai Swami Narayan. On page number 37, write down the date first. What is it? Yes, it's X. See, X for xylophone. X for xylophone. Can you find out one more object starts with X? Yes, X for Xmas tree. Right. Today we will learn to trace and write X. Capital letter X. Now see, there is a dot. First make one slanting line from up to down towards right. Okay. Now draw another slanting line from up to down towards left. And done. It's X. Capital letter X. So now see how to trace. See, from red line to second blue line. One slanting line. Now we will draw second slanting line again from red line to blue line. Done. Okay. Now when we are writing, we will write in the same way. See, from red line to second blue line. Again from red line to second blue line. It's X. Okay. So you know, this is your classwork and this is your homework. So complete these two pages. Okay, kids. Bye-bye. See you. Kids, good morning. Jai Swami Narayan. Now see, in book number 2, already have done with animals. We have seen their different body parts. Few have long tails, few have short tails, few have horns, few doesn't have horns. Camel has hump, elephant has trunk and tusk. So, we have done with all these things, right? Now see, on page number 52, we will write the date first. It's 9th July 20, okay? See, the name of the chapter is Wild Animals. Animals that do not live in or around our homes or farms are called wild animals. We can see some wild animals in a zoo. Okay. Now see. We have a picture of many wild animals. So first of all, can you tell me why they are called wild animals? Can we keep them in our home or in our city or in our street? No, we can't. So, where do they live? They live in forests. And that's why they are called wild animals. Okay. Now see the names of these wild animals. Bear. Hippopotamus. Tiger. Elephant. Lion. Giraffe. So, repeat with me. All the names again. Bear, hippopotamus, tiger, elephant, lion, giraffe. See, on this page, on page number 53, monkey, deer, snake, leopard, rhinoceros. Again, monkey, deer, snake, leopard, rhinoceros. They all live in forest. Now see, circle the king of the forest. Oh my God, who is the king of the forest? Can you tell me? Lion. Okay. A lion is the king of the forest. Okay, now see on the next page. On page number
54.
See, there is a nice exercise for us. Draw lines to match the front of each animal to its back. Now see, the figure of the animals are there, but half is on this side and other half is on this side. So we have to match them. So I'm starting. Just see whether it is correct or wrong. See, I want to match this elephant with this. Is that right? No, it's wrong. So which one is right? Where's the animal's back part? Can you find out from this row? Yes, it's here. See. So we will match this with this. In the same way, where's the lion's second half? Yes, it's here. See. Okay, now see, where's the monkey's back part? It's here. Okay, so now what is it? Hippopotamus. Now it's giraffe. Done. So you also finish your this page in the same way. Right? Bye-bye, kids. Good morning, Jai Swami Narayan. Now see, in book number 2, on page number 28. Right? Write down the date first. The name of the chapter is Star. Now see, we have a nice picture of a star. This is a star. Now see, a star has 5 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Say the names of the things in which you can see a star shape. See, the first picture is of a sky. So we can see the stars in the sky, right? See, stars in the sky. There is a poem too, Twinkle Twinkle, right? Now see, what is it? Starfish. We can see this in water. Exactly look like a star. So this is a starfish. Now what is it? Magic wand. Who has this? Yes, a fairy. A fairy has this magic wand. Now see, we have an exercise on the next page. On page number 29. You can see many shapes. Rectangle, triangle, square, star, circle. Okay. But what we have to do? Color only the stars. So how many stars you can see on this page? 1, 2, and 3, right? So this is your homework. Do it yourself. Color only the stars. These 3. Nothing else. You can use any color, whichever you want. Okay? The next page. On page number 30. Now see, pink color. Okay, this is pink color. Which one? This one. This color is pink. It is not yellow, not green. Pink. Which color is this? Pink. Okay. So, I don't have many more objects of pink color. But, I can show you these color box. So, is there any pink color crayon? Can you find out? See, we will start from here. Yes, it's here. See, this is pink color, right? I have one sharpener which is also of pink color. See, so you can find out many more objects at your home. If you can, just ask your parents and see how many pink color objects you can collect. Okay. Now see, color the pictures pink and say their names. So what you have to do? You have to color these pictures with pink color nicely, and all will with pink only. Okay. So this is again your homework. The color work is there, so you can do it yourself. Now see the name of the pictures. What is it? Yes, correct. Rose. What is it? Rose. Now see, what is it? Lotus. Come on, repeat with me. Lotus. Now what is it? Flamingo. Flamingo. Okay. So color these three pictures with pink crayon only. Okay. Bye bye. See you, kids.